How to upgrade the firmware of RT-470x. At the beginning, let's go to the radtel.com. Select support under software download. Finding the firmware for the RT-470x. Always remember to look at the firmware model you need for your machine. Select the file to be used. Verify that the selected COM. Hold the bottom two buttons on the side and turn it on, then click on upgrade. You can release the button when the light keeps blinking. When it turns on, the upgrade is complete.